I really think it's overlooked as a tremendous on-the-ball defender.
And here's Aaron Kraft in the passing lane. Score it and a foul.